to stand up for what you believe in. For your people. Particularly when you put your life at risk. There are hundreds of people all over the world are doing exactly that, often for land rights and all sorts of reasons, but this is dedicated to all of them. But I'm going to make one little diversion here, because we work with a group, an amazing group, which Nelson Mandela started. I'm one of the great champions of human rights. Was in that group, and he's actually one of your ex-presidents, but he got the Nobel Prize for all his work with peace and fighting for elections, trying to eliminate obscure diseases that the farmer wouldn't touch. And it's coming up to his 99th birthday, and he's at home with his family. And I'll ask, on behalf of his elders group, if you could sing Happy Birthday, Jimmy, to President Jimmy Carter.
But you have-